Did you know that First Alert BRK alarms come with two different sensors or come equipped with voice and location alerts? Hello, I'm Craig from Resideo. Today, I want to talk to you about a few very important features found in First Alert BRK smoke detectors. Smoke alarms help provide an early warning to an emergency, but did you know there are two types of smoke alarms? Photoelectric alarms are good at detecting slow, smoldering fires that produce larger smoke particles, like those caused by cigarettes dropped on couches or bedding. Ionization alarms are good at detecting fast flaming fires that produce smaller amounts of smoke, like those caused by paper, wood, or flammable liquid. For maximum protection, you can choose a dual sensor alarm. Look for the smoke sensor symbol to identify which type you have. Next, let's discuss alarm interconnectivity. Interconnectivity is when an alarm has been triggered by smoke or CO, all alarms connected to the same fuse or breaker also sound. This can be achieved via hardwired or wireless interconnections. Hardwired interconnection requires the detectors are physically connected by wires that run through the walls or ceiling. Wireless interconnection works similarly, but instead of physical wires, the detectors communicate with each other using radio frequency signals. Lastly, several First Alert BRK models come with voice and location alerts. This is helpful in the event of an emergency because the triggered alarm will verbally indicate what the problem is and where the problem is located.
Evacuate, evacuate. There's fire in the master bedroom.
First Alert BRK is dedicated to reliability, innovation, and quality of each one of our smoke detectors and the features designed to keep everyone safe. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy. Thanks for watching.